I don't want to scare anyone. But I'm going to give it to you straight about Jason. His body was never recovered from the lake after he drowned. And if you listen to the old timers in town, they tell you he's still out there.
It's got a death curse.
The girl who survived that night at Camp Blood, but Friday the 13th. She disappeared 2 months later. Jason's out there. Watching. Always on the prowl for intruders. Ready to kill. Ready to devour.
Have you seen Jason?
I'm Jason, you plastic bitch.
You want to watch a movie tonight?
Can't. I'm doing major plastic sabotage tonight.
Do you have anything you want to own up to?
You talk. You don't.